Back to our St. Patrick's Day Parade, 1980 here in Chicago. We've seen go by the Emerald Isle float, the Ford Shopping Center float, the Innisfree Club marchers. I think this is the Chicago Teachers Union float going by.
Yes, and it salutes Eugene O'Neill. They have a picture of him on the float there, we can see. Robert M. Healy is the president of Chicago's Teachers Union, Local 1, American Federation of Teachers, AFL-CIO. And this gorgeous float is a Chicago Park District float.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Are those real flowers? They're gorgeous. Close encounters of the green kind. Outer space theme. The leprechauns are landing on shamrocks and ferning the landscape green. Just, that's one of the most unique floats we had in the parade in years.
Yes,
it's gorgeous.
It certainly is. Ed Kelly, always the superintendent of the Park District, always sends us great floats. This is one of the most interesting set of marchers. The United States Census Bureau sponsoring 8 Chicago Bears. Super fans and kazoo band for the United States Census Bureau. The Chicago Bear, number one super fan, 100 Bear fans.
That was a, this is an interesting entry. This is a half-car Cadillac Eldorado sponsored by the Julian High School Auto Shop. It's a cut-in-half front wheel drive automobile. The engine, transmission, and differential are located in the front wheels. It's a funny entry.
And, I'd like to go down to the Museum of Science and Industry to see that. This is a great group.